present.
Joining me now.
You're going to be getting out soon anyway. It's going to rain.
Insider Joe, thanks for being here. Thanks for having me on.
Good. So the president is tweeting to his party this weekend. This is, don't bother voting.
Good job, Noah.
All right.
You want to
see
what's
up? Is that a winning strategy, especially given the
2,000
in custody
at the border separated from their parents?
Do you hold your nose?
It's not that good of a winning strategy.
Yes,
it depends.
How many minutes was that, Noah?
Places like California, Republicans.
Honey, let me see him.
Wow.
Make him smile, honey.
Maybe not the best place for them to have immigration leaning over.
Hi, Bujabi boy. Hi, Bujabi boy.
Look, Mama, look.
Disheartened by the president's tweets the other morning saying,
yay!
Stick to
the
border. And Joey, you don't know that immigration reform is based on the land line.
Yeah.
How might each side make the wrong step?
Hey, lady boy.
Okay, I'm going under again.
He needs a jolly jumper.
I'm going under with you.
He's a jolly jumper.
Look at you trying to stand up on, look.
A really bad moniker that they
he's a jolly jumper.
Good job, guys.
Yes, he
does.
Yes, he does. Good job, boy.
On the
same
side, the Republicans want to talk about the economy. There's a lot of wins on the Republican side.
And there you have it. What is today?
Did you get a video?
24.
Here we are, June 24th, 2018. The grandkids over.
I want to pull up a real clear politics poll on the Trump's job.